Wait until it just got quiet, and now it's raining.
Which in here sounds like a lot of rain. Here, this is Sammy. Here's Sammy. Here. Back. Good. And I say back. I want to stop this forward motion because you know that I'm coming in this way. Now, the thing about a 6 foot leash is I'm mainly tip. I'm only be using half of it. So, and this is about the length I want. I always want to hold it like a grid. So everything beyond this, I'm always going to be folding up, gathering in my hand, making it longer, making it shorter, or just switch to a shorter leash. I like soft leashes and things, easy, and they're thin enough to hold in my hand. I have a couple of knots in there, which for some of us, it keeps them from slipping and getting away. Sammy, watch. Good. Yes. The thing about a well-disciplined sit, Sammy, watch. Good. Is nothing bothers him. This is socialization, and I could take him places and maintain this behavior. Good. Yes. Stay. The reason I practice close is I want to be close enough that if anything startles him, if anything gets him excited, I'm ready to say, no, sit. Good sit. I never hold my hand in the fist because I don't want him to think I'm holding food. Good sit. Stay means nothing. No, sit. Yeah. I don't know whether it is. Feet got wet outside. Sit. He left little footprints from moisture on the bottom of his feet. Some guys in the summer sweat. Stay. Good sit. Behaviors, maybe a list of do all kinds of things. Come back. Yes. Hey, never from your pocket. Bring it up and put it in front of him. So he doesn't have to reach over here to get it. Stay. Good sit. Good sit. Can you know that? Yep. Okay, so see, we got a little bit of an issue. I might be able to walk away 10 miles. Sit. Good sit. Stay. Good sit, Sammy. Good sit, puppy. Good sit, my boy. Good sit, yes. So I cheated, but I got around him without him getting up. Stay. I like to make a chop in front like a wall, either up or down. It's not hand shy at all, that's good. Stay. When I step out, if I want him to follow me, I step out with my left. If I'm, don't sit. Stay. Good sit. Good sit, no sit. He gets a little nervous. Still, Sammy. Still. I don't know whether it's the rain. Sit. Good sit, stay. Good sit, Sammy. Good sit, my little boy. Good sit. I can go back when I see it's going to work. Yes. Anyway, etc. That seems to be the better way to practice that. Heel, Sam.
Heel, Sam.
Heel. Here's a sidestep with the tug. Heel, Sam. Heel. No tug. Here, Sammy. Get food. Lure him as close as possible. Sit. Watch. Good sit, yes. The next move will be a finish, but I don't want to do it too soon. Watch. Good, yes. I want to make this a spot that he doesn't always expect to finish. Maybe I'll back up again. Here, sit. Watch. Good sit, yes. Left finish, he follows my left foot and a piece of food.
Yeah.
A little wider, I'd like that a little closer. Yeah. Call front. Here. Sit. Yes. I want to turn and base his toe towards the back wall, but I'm going to step behind my right leg to do it. Heel.
him over here.
Sit. I can get him closer to me. Heel. Heel. Back. We gotta make him feel safe. Walking next to us in the pocket, it's called, on the left. Heel. Go to the right turn. Back. Into him. He needs to have to know how to work there. Heel.
Heel, Sammy.
Heel. I'll have him go around me. Heel. Sit. Okay, so if I could take this, watch. Good, good, yes. This well-disciplined sit, now we're going to use this to socialize. Socialize doesn't mean playing with everybody, touching anybody. The least amount of things you do to socialize is playing with dogs or people. It's a, no, watch. Excuse me. It's about showing him new locations, keeping him engaged with you. Hey, hey, good, good, yes. Three things I look for. Can I maintain the sit? Will he take food? Can I lure and get eye contact? Good, 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 yes. Sometimes if he gets excited, I'm going to exit a situation. It's called the 3 G's. No heel with his tug. Then at a good distance, I start walking back and forth. Good heel. Heel. I call this the second G, which is getting calm and crazy. First one was get away. Heel. Good heel. Good heel. Heel. Good heel. Good. Good. I want to get a lot of good while I'm walking. Heel. Good heel. Good. His head comes up. He feels happy. Heel. Now we go back and we target, you know, whatever was ruffling his feather. Sit. But we use distance. Good. Good. And as long as I can do this, good. Good. Yes? By the way, I could also be approaching a stimulus I think he might be reacting to by starting with walking back and forth, then start to target whatever he'll. 1 to 3 steps. Sit. Yes? Good. Good. He starts getting too excited. No heel. Good heel, get away. Heel, get calm and graze and heel. I need 5 to 10. Heel, good. 5 to 10 steps and you get a lot of good. Heel, good, good. It's your chance to engage him and get him to forget about what was roughing his feather. Heel, and he's got feathers for eyebrows. Sit. Good. And see, he sits, I didn't even have to say sit. He's watching me so well, he stops. When he's like this, he can be a lot calmer because he's depending on me. I'm not letting him in the position to make decisions, because as a little schnauzer, he will if you let him.
Let's go look for some trouble.